you all work them out. Leave me alone. You're stuck in another time, afraid to change, no matter how necessary that change may be. You don't know everything. Why are you so closed-minded? Don't you see that these walls have to be broken down before any progress can be made? It's 'cause I can't do it, all right? I can't take out the wall between my living room and my kitchen. It's a load-bearing wall. Oh, God, Daryll, I tried years ago. But before the remodel, they told me if I took out this wall, the entire second story would just collapse. Jesus, Daryll, I'm sorry. So you see, what I'm afraid of is very real. Things are different now. It'll be harder, but you can change. You just have to demolish what's there and start over. You're talking about tearing down the foundation of everything I know. No. I'm talking about using adjustable steel lally columns to temporarily jack up the second floor so that the load-bearing wall can be replaced with a 4x6 LVL structural beam. Can we try, Daryll?